Because I asked you to, that's why.
Oh shit.
It is private property. We don't allow any of this type of stuff. Skateboarding or anything like that. So, you guys got a car here? Okay. I would recommend you get on the car. Thank you.
All right. You okay?
Yay! Is that a quota? Do I have my finish? Do I get to go home? It's a what?
Candelabra made out of silver, crystal, and brass with this pipe on the inside with a marble stand.
Why are you carrying it around?
I went over to the museum to get it appraised, but it cost $6 to get it appraised.
And you don't got $6?
I ain't got $6.
Man, you should carry that around like that. Someone's going to be like, stab off with it or something.
Let him try. I'm a Vietnam veteran. I know how to kill.
There I was! Deep in the jungle. Bullets flying over my head.
You okay?
Fuck. Like always on something stupid, you know?
What'd you do, hurt your ankle?
My ankle and the back of my leg?
Yeah, you can do that, but if he's riding on this step, these steps right here, he can't do it.
I don't know how you'd ride on the steps. We were just going to go down and
okay, that's
the
fine.
Field and just have it. We got a cooler full of some drinks and something. We're just going to sit.
That's cool. No problem. Just gotta let him know.
Okay.
That he can't do that on campus.
It's fine, Jamie. Why are you filming this, huh?
No.
Tell me about it.
Yeah, I'm not that way. I will not grab your penis.
Then you had a manual. and then jump up on this ledge in manual, and then go past the light pole. And I sat there for like hours. Sick. Well, okay, what'd you guys think of that? Was that good?
That was good.
That looked pretty good. Awesome.
All right, good. Yeah. Just checking it out. Oh,
man. You're the only one healthy, huh? Well, those two guys.
See ya.
All right, take care.
You psyched, Shane?
Just like the other one, but longer. That's it.
Oh my God! I don't even know how to get up yet.
Uh-huh.
Sit down on that side, and then the manual on this side, okay?
Watch out, clown.
I think you're gay, man.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
You got... Hey man. Hi. Yeah, Shad, way to get in there.
Yeah, I'm in on that piece. What's up, Chris? Good, how are you?
We got a guy on it. We're sitting there looking at him. Where is he? He's like, I'm okay. I'm okay. Yeah.
No pizza.
Tell me what? Eating some soup and drunk? Hey, don't film me, I'm drunk.
James! Look!
I'm chilling!
Don't touch my lens! Don't touch the lens!
I don't want to touch the lens. I'm just like chilling. Just get the fucking thing away from me. Yeah.
What's up, guys?
Fuck you, Shad.
I need a new tattoo.
Actually, your big bitch ass afro.
Don't touch the lens, you fucker.
Is that some kind of special lens, Shad?
It's special. It's so I can get my whole belly in the screen.
It has to be the hella wide angle.
Yo, moving on.
Sorry, Gary.
Hey.
Don't touch the land.
What's
up, Pip? Yo, where's Bob at? Yeah. What's up, Bob?
Hey. How's it going?
What's up?
I like the hair.
Yeah. Riley.
Hi!
Riley's gay.
How you doing? What'd you
do? Alright.
I don't know.
Shad, you're a fucking faggot.
What?
What?
So that's why I wanted to try to get
around that. What do you want to do?
No!
Where's Forrest?
Out there.
Yeah, I gotta get Mitch. Hi, Mitch.